Alright everyone, we're at the Ben Oglesby car show.
Brookville, Indiana, it's a huge park. There's a ton of cars that show up to the show.
It's like 150 trophies.
The interior on this. Sharp. I like the interior on it. Hey guys, there's a lot of cars here. There's probably 400 cars here. That's a good color, blue.
Yeah, it's sharp.
I like the red with the carbon fiber.
Yeah, it's sharp.
Splitter.
It's
sharp. That's one thing we don't have is that chrome wheels definitely.
Mm-hmm.
They definitely scream. Stand out. I think we've seen this car before.
Sure.
The red wheels. Yeah, it's got the old Whipple on it, actually. Yeah, that's the old Whipple. The new one, like the 3.0, is bigger. Different looking than that. That's like the old Whipple. A lot of guys use the American flag decal on them. Big Viper engine.
Yeah.
Yeah, that Viper would eat that.
Yeah.
Like crazy. It's a nice stingray.
Yeah.
Man, this park is big. They got cars everywhere, guys. This is only the first row. There's more Mopars at this show than yesterday.
Goodness, yeah.
It's a sweet car. What everybody likes. We were at anything. Red Flame. Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, he got cream on his, see? JLT. It's like a JLT catch can.
That's actually really sharp.
And he's got chrome wheels. It's a pretty sharp Challenger. Did it really?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Or else it was like a. Was it, were they lower? Yeah. Might have been on bags.
I think this is an insane amount of cars, but I think we can get them all.
Never had a problem in the past.
If I can't get them all, I might. Now I'm in trouble.
If Andrew passes out, I'll take over.
Yeah, it's ridiculously hot today.
I mean, right now we're in the cloud. Not too bad.
It's sharp, man.
Cool truck.
Like the little mirrors?
Yeah. I like it. 37 for that last year. Like, you think...
Looks really good, man. Really good care of this truck.
Yeah, it's beautiful. It's definitely a winner.
Yeah.
And they got their top 5 trucks. I think that's all they got.
Top 10 trucks.
Top 10. Oh, okay. She's 87 years old. Sure.
It's gonna be hard to figure out which line of cars we're doing next, you know.
Yeah, I think tracking this one.
That's where the hot
sauce is. He added a lot to this.
Already a badass car. It's got a lot done to it.
This is just Cincinnati. It's 2 stages.
Yeah, because Adam says, my car's just like this. Yeah, it's the whole car. We got sick.
Charger. There's a lot of cars to film. It's a lot more than yesterday. You see a lot of good stuff here, too.
Yeah, a lot of stuff to see. One of our buddies are here.
I don't know. It's so big of a place. You might. They probably are here. Someone you know is here.
Sitting in the shade somewhere.
Yeah.
Because he's finally back more or less back after like the rear end and the hot shots and all that. He's gone all
that. Johnny's here.
Yeah.
So he wasn't gonna be here.
Yeah, he's going to Wilmington, Ohio.
I understand Wilmington goes pretty good, but you could have been.
The one Camaro.
route for them.
Well,
it's next year, but we don't.
Never seen a supercharger with chrome on
Zeal 1. All the money goes to scholarship.
Jesus, yep. There's a lot of money put into that.
I heard that. I was listening to that the other day.
VFW cruise flyers. Like, what in the world is this? See, this one's got the new Whipple on it.
Yeah, it's a lot cooler.
Yeah.
I like this one.
It's bigger. We've seen this car before.
Really?
Yeah, I think so.
I like it.
Yeah, the one behind us.
Yeah, you got that.
Yeah, shark.
Take my shirt off, it's gonna look like Hawaiian Island thing going on.
Look at the waterfall.
It's gonna look like that Aruba hotel we were looking at standing. Yeah.
The beast.
It's gonna be like an hour long. Last year was rough too, I remember.
Yeah, it was tough to get them all away.
Part of it's because it's not really. The lanes aren't organized.
Mm-hmm.
Confusing.
Where's that trophy say?
Something Maple Festival.
Festival show?
2012.
I'll talk to you after a bit. You have a good one. See ya.
4th of July.
Sure looks like it, didn't it? Fuzzy.
Fuzzy.
That's what his Jeep's name is. They have Jeep award too.
I
think they had like a top five Jeep, top 10 trucks, top 50, 1973 to new, top 50, 1973 to old classic cars, and then a bunch of specialties. There's tons of trophies at the show, guys. I like this color a lot.
Four, three, nine, nine, four, three.
350. Came a long way.
Hey, that's not good.
Oh no. Good thing it didn't. We just had a tree come down.
Everybody good?
Looks like those cars in the very back are safe.
Yeah.
Thank goodness. Didn't fall down on their car. That'd be bad news, guys. This is why you don't park near a tree in a car show, everybody.
I hate it. Look at it. What causes that all of a sudden? I feel like how old that tree is, you know?
Probably the security.
30 years old?
Bugs because that ate it.
Back there?
Bugs that ate through it, you know?
I mean, it didn't fall over at the root. It like crumbled from the top down.
Oh, it's crazy.
Bizarre.
I mean, you'd think someone chopped it down the way it. Because all the way around it is line after line of lanes of cars at the show. Big, ton of cars, big show.
You never see that year at a show. You only got two of them. For the same exact car? Except one's a GT and one's a GT also, yeah.
Three. Old green Mustang.
I think I've seen that green one before. I like it. Nothing pops with the yellow. Neat color.
I like it because it's like a gray, it's not white. Like, I like how. It looks neat.
I love a shaker hood. It always looks so good.
Yeah, it does. The hood, the scoop. See, it's got the yellow thing on that light.
Yeah.
It's like the intake.
That's pretty cool.
Gets air in. The engine. Yeah. Yeah, they're sharp.
The little bumblebee symbol, whatever that is, scat pack symbol is a yellow and red. He's trying to match the logo. Pretty cool to meet down.
Yeah, sharp. Yeah. See? Like the Shelby wheels to get the current wheels. Video.
That's nice.
That's American car crew. See, I didn't want that because I had mine painted. So I just he put his up top of it, but
covers. But American car crew told you were for your year, obviously they're for this year.
It's 2015, I don't know.
Yeah, if it's a 2015, not a 2017.
Well, no, your car is 2015.
2017.
I know,
but the
man,
like...
Rosh intake.
That's
550,
right?
Yeah.
Your year is our
15,
so why doesn't it fit your car?
2017's a little different. See, I like that a lot.
Awesome.
It shows that, like, if I had that, it should be a reflection of the American flag.
We will be drawing for that
around 2 p.m. A lot of the ones we've seen.
Again, if you have a yellow split the pot ticket, we will be drawing for that around 2 p.m.
Convertible.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's convertible. Another nice truck. New Sage Corvette. You can film these quick because they don't have the roads popping up.
Are you?
Can't believe that tree fell down like that.
Maybe something else.
It's insane how many cars, isn't it? Another Corvair, we saw one yesterday.
Yeah, cool one.
Yeah, that is cute, ain't it? Well, I had more. It was all in the back. I had a towel laid out, and I had a few more things. Next time you see it, though, next year, or I don't know where you're going to car show next, but.
Aren't it?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I was going to go to one of the Sycamore Township.
Yeah, we did. We went there
yeah.
yesterday.
I was going to go there, and I didn't make it.
You hear me? I can go look.
Yeah, you can go look. Silverado. This Chevelle's got a lot of creme to it.
You can talk about the pitch.
Jeez.
Around. They're doing the mess around. They're doing
mess around. I declare, do the mess around. Yeah, do the mess around. Everybody's doing the mess around.
So we're more than halfway through the cars now. We're more than halfway through the cars now. I don't see Mark. Old Challenger RT. Yeah.
Oh,
But everything else came to be
good.
He's been living very dear on that ridge.
Trying.
Three Porsches together there.
Yeah, it's like you never see them on the road. Yeah. Porsche Club and then whatever that is.
Mini Cooper Club. Keep going. That's the kind of dog I'd want to get. Yellow lab.
And then let it stay that bottle forever. So cute. Let's get this shit. Oh. Open it up and I'll go get it. Where's that at?
Then I'll have to eat something after that. So after that, I'll have to eat something. We've seen this one before too. I think it was here last year.
Say hi to you earlier.
Oh, hi. Hey, yeah, import category. Yeah, I guess now they got dragster awards. Real fast drag car here. They got bike awards here, so. Hey, look at this little thing. Entire show. Tons of cars here. Anyone like the video, subscribe. Keep making car show videos for everyone. Thanks, see you.